fucking get in the jet. All you have to do is kill the guy and then parachute to the PA. I did it before. Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for because people never got the DA and then parachute to the DA and then just.
Robbie Lawler is one of the most ferocious guys that has ever.
Bro, I'm beating his ass right now. He hasn't got a hit on me, and his face is so bloody. Okay. He punched me once. My face.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
Yeah, punch my body again. Got caught with the uppercut.
Trying to shoot.
Oh, rocked him. He's in big trouble, Mike. What are you saying? Oh, rocked him again. Come on, bitch!
What a jab! Big combination!
I'm killing him right now, bro. Powerful! Come on! Wow. Oh, sweet chin music!
Oh, he's
oh shit! I killed him!
Like that!
I killed him!
Beautiful.
Bro, I killed him!
For the victory early in the first.
Joe, here's dude, the first round, sweet chin music.
And here we see the spectacular knockout.
Dude, his body lifted right up off the ground. Title.
Uncorks this bomb, it lands on the button, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Let's see that again. Oh man,
bro.
KO.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1:23 in the very first round.
Dude,
so bad.
Ruffles, chips.
What, has he got, what, ready? 12, and he jumps.
Lights out remains the UFC welterweight champion.
Ruffles, chips. 23-0, let's get it.